Heights and Dickinson and all of the different things we do to make North Dakota one of the most special places anywhere in the world. I'm going to miss you too, Senator Hogan, but I'm really glad I'm coming home. And I couldn't ask for a better partner to do this with than Michelle Strindman. We both just got Armstrong's printed hockey jerseys in the back from Coach Brad Berry, so we're pretty fired up about that. But seriously, it's you can't do this job alone. You can't do it without the support of really strong, thoughtful, smart people that care about policy, that care about kids, that care about the future generations in North Dakota. And I can't think of anybody in the world I would rather have be my lieutenant governor than Michelle.